Be calm before the Goldberg storm.
And what a storm it promises to be. Moments away from an explosion of offense from Goldberg.
It doesn't matter at what age, it is always an event when Goldberg enters the arena.
Intensity personified and as dangerous as ever. It's the superstar who's a lock to be on top of WWE for years to come. Competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. Must be at the top of his game. Goldberg has intensity for days.
One of the most explosive athletes to ever step foot in a ring. Unfortunately, this guy might be next.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But then there's Goldberg across the ring. I don't think I could list off his accomplishments before this match is over.
Yeah, Corey, Goldberg is not an opponent you take lightly. Time and time again, we have seen how dead set he is on absolute destruction.
Saw it coming. Shoulder tackle. The temple's being made a target. Devastating kick. Rolling knee bar. Oh, just tap it.
Boot to the face will free him.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power. Corey, Goldberg is perpetually in the attack position. Is that the approach that will bring him the victory tonight?
Tonight, Goldberg needs to take an extra second to think before he makes a move.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Driven down with a jackhammer.
Goldberg's down and looks beaten. I cannot believe Goldberg was able to get his shoulder up. That was something superhuman.
Man, might be time. Take off. Splash! It looks like Goldberg's track record is failing to intimidate his opponent here.
There you go, Cole.
Down opponent, and a double axe handle smash. A arm bar.
Punishing stretch.
Seeing a whole saga written tonight.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eye, saying, you want more, then bring it.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Goldberg is ruling over the competition now.
Goldberg's going full force, but is keeping just enough of an even.
Perched up top. Oh, just completely off target there.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
And Locke gets surprised there. And he gets sent back into the ring. Look at that intensity just pulsing out of Goldberg. And look at for a back suplex.
Very nice.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Goldberg is your winner here.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.